currently the rights to freedom of opinion, expression, peaceful assembly and association all remain severely restricted. Censorship, harassment, arbitrary arrests and detention of journalists and dissenting voices continue. This impedes genuine public engagement in the electoral process. For instance, it is essential that the security institutions cease practices such as incommunicado detention of political and civil society actors who are critical of the government.